And just taking a look at Alibaba now, one of the top performers to date, very, very close to knocking out that high, the highest since 2021. It reached that just a couple of weeks ago. 138.50 is the level that we are watching. Yeah, look, barely any points off just that there, Dave. And a lot of that optimism, of course, has been about this deep competition that's had with DeepSeek and other AI platforms, this race to get ahead. Alibaba also now introducing its latest open source reasoning model that touts a performance that's comparable to DeepSeek. Our tech reporter, Annabelle Droulers, is with us now. Belle, just first lay out, what are we seeing today and how does it stack up to all its peers?
Well, it's certainly causing a lot of a stir. I mean, the Qwen large language model family was launched back, or this particular branch, QWQ, because today is QWQ32B, but Qwen is their family of large language models, essentially. This is one of the latest iterations of QWQ. That's short for Qwen with questions, and it was first introduced by Alibaba going back to November 2024, and it's an open source reasoning model that was essentially designed to compete with OpenAI's O1 preview. Of course, in the time since, it sort of shifted the competition from OpenAI more to what DeepSeek is doing, and today the announcement very much reflects that, because they're saying essentially this model, which has 32 billion parameters, so much fewer than DeepSeek, for instance, it is capable of achieving the same result or even better performance. So you're essentially getting a smaller size, but a performance that's comparable. And so that is essentially what the company's put out. You're seeing that market reaction to it. This is a statement that the company's put out, again, talking about those 671 billion parameters. They do actually say in a statement that only 37 billion are activated, but they're able to do it with 32 billion parameters. So again, just reinforcing smaller size, less computing power, same performance. Essentially, you know, that seems to be positive for the market.
Yeah, it sounds like my boss achieved more with less, right? Isn't that?
I mean, that's everyone's mandate, isn't it, these days?
Yeah, and that's a life mantra too. Explain the stock price. This is unsurprising move up in the share price today.
Yeah, I think it just reflects how much optimism there is around Alibaba just generally. I mean, you're taking that stock rally now to around 70%. This is a company that's seen as having a lot more tangible results, essentially, and well-established earnings growth prospects, at least in the near term. Yeah. And that's one of the reasons that it's such a standout in the China tech space right now. I mean, there's really a lot of upside, it seems, ahead for Alibaba, not least in this, but also the general turnaround of the business in the e-commerce division under Zhang Fan as well.